Hi friends, and welcome to a Cascade Gaming Diablo 4 Nightmare Dungeon video. In this video, I'm running a Nightmare 94 Maugin's Works as I try to push the limits of my Sorcerer build. I hope you enjoy it, and please consider subscribing if you do.
I'd be throwing my lot in with this rabble. But here I am. Maybe I can organize these bandits into something that resembles an effective unit. At least effective enough to allow me an escape when the church eventually finds us.
Well, I hope you had as much fun watching as I did playing. I love challenging myself to these nightmare dungeons as a break between hardcore gameplay, and I'm definitely having a lot of fun with these and seeing so many improvements with the Sorcerer with every new tier I push. I can't believe we made it to the end with no deaths, only to get smashed by the final boss trio. But I got there in the end. If you like this, you'll love the next one, and I can't wait to share it with you. As always, check out my Twitch if you'd like to watch the hilarity unfolding live, and please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel for more content. I love you all, and I'll catch you really soon.